is just flat out remarkable. We'll talk about it a little bit later, but she has the potential to have an incredible collegiate career. And talk about great careers. Luisa Blanco, so fun to watch her come into her own last year for Alabama as a leader.
No question there, she hit that first handstand, held it, and her flight elements are gorgeous. She has just perfect form, legs straight, toes point, legs glued together, shows off the handstands. Now watch the position in the air. It's a double layout, or a half in, half out. Double back with a full twist and just executed so beautifully.
Good scores for Alabama over there so far. Gaskins had a 9.75, but then it was a 9.8, a 9.85, and a 9.85.
Watch the tuck position. Legs glued together. She maintains the toe point throughout the entire skill. Lovely.
Well, we're going to go back to vault now.